It's so cool when you read the script and you get to see the progression of like emotionally as you like from your character that comes with having that chrysalis. Mm-hmm. Like that's so cool as an actor to get to play with and like how it messes like with your body physically. Like that's a really fun thing as an actor to like incorporate into your character. Practically, like having a 2-hour prosthetic and you're already tired from being on set. And then also like it's hot outside and you're wearing this like thing on your back.
is it heavy? Do you like really sense it or is it just there? It's just weird.
There are some prosthetics that are heavier than others, but I can't give away too much.
That's enough. Yeah, we don't want to go too far. Yeah. I don't even know what you're talking about.
Okay, yeah, no, you don't. Not with the first 3 episodes.
That's pretty amazing. Did you guys swap notes from one chrysalis wearer to another? Like, oh, here's what this means here.
People are sick.
Like, who else has experience, meetings. Right?
Like, oh, yeah.
Yeah. Hi, I'm Liana. Hi. I have a chrysalis. Haley's like recovered chrysalis wearer.
And they're done that.
Yeah, it's just nice like to be in the same makeup trailer and we can just look at each other and I just know she knows.
Yeah.
What and, I'm going
I mean,
through.
It's fine. I mean, they're so talented. The makeup artists are just insane what they can do and how real they can make it look. So,
yeah.
I mean, when you're walking around set and you're actually freaking people out, you're like, okay, it's going to be good.
That's
yeah.
Fun. Yeah.
He was saying his favorite compliment is, ooh, that's so gross. Yeah. He's like, great, then I did it.
Oh, it's super gross.
Yeah.
So funny being an actress and you just think it's so glamorous and then like people are gagging on set at you. Like they look at you and they want to gag and you're like, oh, great, that's my job.
That means you're really good at what you do. That's what that means.